favorite segment here on Fox Sports Live, the best person in sports. And Friday's honor goes to Tony Stewart. As mentioned earlier, Stewart suffered a crash last summer, forcing him to use a scooter during recovery. With Stewart recovered, he will auction the scooter through the Daryl Gwynn Foundation, which raises money for people with paralysis. Stewart will also fly two fans out to a race in July.